Jordan Dockfader.
And I'm Jordan Plott.
Francis Bacon was born in January 22nd, 1561 in London. As a philosophical worker, he influenced many people during the Baroque era with science and nature. He was a leader of the empirical method using scientific experimentation with inductive reasoning.
He wrote Novum Organum Scientiarum, which is the four things that was changing people's reasoning. Here's are the four things. Number one, people trust their senses too much. Number two, people are raised and how it changes their views. Number three is their miscommunication. Number four, people are looking to the past and how people thought it used to work and not instead of how things really worked.
People want to learn things or ideas in the Baroque period. Empirical method people were able to learn about nature and science through empirical method. He said people needed to lose religion because it was in the way of learning about nature.
So overall, Francis Bacon was a philosophical worker, and he obviously influenced a lot of people with his book that he wrote about the four reasons that changed people's reasoning. So he changed everybody's views on science and nature, and eventually people formed a group to follow his ideas because it also changed the church's power and how much control that they had over everything, because people started losing the religion with the empirical method and everything. So that's Francis Bacon.